Secret agent.
That was awesome!
What? Uncle. What? How did it all happen? Whoa! I feel that. I'm gonna die. I'm alive. What the fuck is happening here? Fuck. Oh yeah. Dude, spin. Är rätt, ja just det. Så var det för telefonen? Åh, walk it up. So what the hell? Telephone?
Woohoo!
Oh, hi. D6 showdown mission. Reduce DUP controller. Blah, 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 blah. To provoke a showdown. Okay, so not yet. AGB is blending with the Picture. Ah, this one. What?
Get a new job, or else.
Han reagerar på mig. Han ser inte alls ut som på bilden. Varför? Nej, jag vill. Så. Drug bust.
That man, the key to the city. Good work, mister.
Old Cyrus.
Man, a plan, and an aerosol can.
Oh. I hung in the ammo. Är main quest. Story mission. Vad händer? Fuck, you forced my hand. Wow. Nej, jag har ingen rök kvar. How are you kidding me? Varför säger de att det ska skära sinnen i sin hjärta? Ja. Ahí. Ojar. Oh shit. Vale, no. Boom. What the? Ah, I'm gonna own the fucking marking. Oi. I haven't seen it. I haven't. Okay, so. Fuck you. Oh, wow. Det här var inte meningen. Tryck på fel knapp. Ja, just det. Hallå. Ja, vad fan. Shit, jag kom på. Min titel är fel. Everything is wrong about my stream. No. Ja.
Thank you.
Okay, Reg, I'm here, and you were right. The needle's tricked out with all kinds of electrical crap and what looks like a bad aluminum siding job.
You're gonna have to get to the top of the needle.
It's a nice day. I'll just climb to the top.
Climb. No, no, no. Don't be crazy.
Hey, man, it's not crazy to be awesome.
Wow. Huh?
Hey, Reg. Hypothetical, you know, theoretical, totally what-if question here, but what would be the explanation for how I might be able to draw the power from some conduits, say, oh, I don't know, Hank, and not others, like one of these dupe troopers?
Oh my god, so you did try earlier.
Hey, I'm not looking for an I told you so here, Reg. I'm just looking for an answer.
What?
I thought the dupes had those things locked down.
Well, I suppose that hypothetically, theoretically, it could be you can only drain powers from a conduit who has them naturally? A prime conduit, like Hank, or hopefully Augustine. I mean, the DUP guys got all their weaker powers from Augustine, so maybe they can't pass them on, even to you.
So you're saying we have to keep going. Read you loud and clear.
Don't push it. And next time, don't lie to me, okay? Trust your brother a little more than that, will ya?
Man, this stuff's even uglier from the inside. Looking forward to taking this stuff down.
Hi,
Hey there. It's Betty. Whew. Who are you?
Oh, hi, Betty. I'm at the Space Needle.
Maybe I'll take you.
I'll try back later.
Yeah, maybe take a seat.
Bring me a postcard.
Okay, if the gift shop's open. Bye, Betty.
Bye-bye.
Whatever.
Okay, not a good time to plummet. Aren't you a sight for sore eyes? This is more like it. I'm on the observation deck.
Don't let your guard down.
Oh, yes! Seriously! Oh, well, onward and upward.
Going. You're almost to the top.
All right, time to gouge out the eye of the needle. And that must be what holds it all together. What the hell?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Well, I haven't seen you before. Reg, man, they got a small army up here.
Good.
Oh, fun, they're
in the right place.
Or that they really don't like other people playing
Frame
with
it.
Their stuff.
Come on, focus, Delson. Do you see any way to take down the communications?
Yeah, yeah, there's this anchor. Looks like it's holding all the antennas in place.
Anchor.
They're talking about.
Men! Rör dig! Oh no, I'm dead. Destroy the anchor. This one?
Yeah, I don't think this is gonna cut it. Nothing bad ever came from getting new powers.
Oh.
This is going to be epic! See? That wasn't so bad. There. Isn't that better?
Our karma service is doing it. Orbital drop?
Ah. Woo! That's a rush.
Orbital drop available. Alright, so.
It goes away.
Hello, Science Center District. I lost you. Do you read me? I'm getting nothing, sir. You? Nothing outside our immediate area.
Yeah, Red. Let's go find us some prime conduits and get some new powers. We own the streets!
Take it easy. A few streets in the immediate vicinity, right? The DUP still owns the other 98%.
But we kicked them off the Space Needle, man!
You knocked out their comm center, okay? They may be deaf, but they're not dumb. Kicking the DUP completely out of Seattle is gonna take time. We just got here.
You know what they say? The journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single kick-ass tag.
Who says that?
The Chinese people.
What? Oh, you know. I like skeletons.
Hey, Reg. You see it from down there?
Are you kidding? People in Portland can see it.
I just want to let the dupes know I'm here, man.
What the hell is that? That's not one of the three who escaped.
Okay, so how does corrosive fumes? Giant sulfur bomb? Cover. Ah, the passive. Increase the effective. Ventilating, sure. Nice. Comet drop, gas strike. Ah, oh, dash up, do ah. Then quickly. Karma. Hur stor är världen? Inte jättestor. Mindre än Infamous 2, what the fuck?
Bannerman got away before the Dupe reinforcements got here.
Delson, I've been asking around about the escaped bioterrorists.
Do you think I maybe need, like, a PR guy?
What the hell are you talking about?
People here are starting to call me the Bannerman, which, A, is unbelievably lame.
Maybe not the best idea, you hanging around the Space Needle right now.
Well, I mean, why not Smoketastic Man or hell, just the Smoker?
Look, I'll keep trying to get a lead on the escaped bioterrorists. Why don't you see if you can disrupt other DUP operations around there until I get back to you?
Ja, så nu säger de, du som sidequest. Vilket jag redan gjorde.
Well, that hit the spot.
Generic man. I'm gonna die. I threw down. Okay, I'm alive. For fun. Okay. Oh, then avbröt mitt mission.
Fine, lay it on me.
I'm still at the station. Not a great place to talk. I'll meet you at 4th and Vickers.
Hey, a minute. What? Han teleporterar sig genom huset? Oh my god.
Nice try, pal.
Who the hell? Elitämne här. Oh wow, jag matar. Jävlar vad jag kan mata. Wait, jag skulle suga åt mig. Var det inte någonting här? Ja, kanske gjorde det. Easy. Okay. What the fuck did I have?
Tasty.
Hey. the hell? Mission is locked. Destroy nearby DP mobile command center.
Relax.
Where the fuck? Jammer. Eller den? Men... Nej.
Suck on this! I can shoot missiles from my hands?
I can't train that. Can I? Vad fan, man kan inte klättra på rör. Han är immun. Lol. Han hoppar in. Wow. Wow. De skit. Fuck, jag ger rök och mördar henne. like this. No more music. Oh, interrupter. I'm dying. There's no escape.
Woo-hoo-hoo!
Hur många är ni? Yeah, it's a good game. I like it.
Keeping Tom's.
Thank you.
once made the world a little better place.
That's the guy. What?
Not fast enough. Banner Man.
Pretty
lame, right?
Seattle's freakout continues as the mysterious bioterrorist cypher continued his rampage.
I got bad reflexes.
Killings on that city street yesterday, bringing the total to 21 innocent citizens slain in the week since the bioterrorist
Cole McGee's.
Yeah, I just heard. And can we please not use the B word?
What? A bioterrorist?
Yeah. You know, that's just a slur invented by the DUP to make people scared of conduits, man.
Look, whatever you want to call him, let's just track him down. Find out what he can tell us about Augustine.
And drain his powers.
Okay, fine. And drain his powers.
He's telling you it's gonna work.
All right. They've just found a body in Fifth and Friar. Go check it out. But promise me you'll be inconspicuous. Yeah.
Yeah, that'll help.
Listen, Delson, it's gonna be police officers at this crime scene, okay? Not DUPs. Now, I'm here to support you, but killing cops...
I got it. I'll put my phasers on stun.
Sir, this area is temporarily off limits.
Whoa.
Stop! This is a highly...
Stop! You're violating the law.
Past your boys in blue.
Thank you.
You're gonna get some use of any smoke powers if you're not gonna use them.
Ah, there's my baby brother.
Okay. Men vart ska jag? I'm investigating. Oi.
Well, found the victim. Definitely the work of a conduit. It's very showy.
Okay, I need you to take a couple pictures of the crime scene and send them to me. Anything that might give us a lead.
There's your wounds. I wonder what kind of power did this? Fire blast or lasers? Ooh, what about flesh-eating death gaze? I wouldn't mind absorbing a little flesh-eating death gaze, right?
Delson, even if the guy who did this is a prime conduit, we still don't know if this power transfer thing's even gonna work.
Well, you know what? If it does, my first victim, it's gonna be the guy who came up with the name Bannerman.
Bro, you really need to let that go.
Get a man builder?
Okay, sending you the picture, but I think he blinked. Reg, I'm hearing sirens, man.
Yeah, let me check real quick.
I promise, Kev.
The DUP's just cordoned off the area. I've warned the Seattle PD to stay away.
It has to be the conduit. I'll check it out. Reg, I got a convoy of dupes heading to the scene.
Yeah, might want to steer clear of them.
I can take him on. Oh no, too much time.
Chances are there's gonna be a lot of DUP there. DUP with shoot-to-kill orders.
Wow. Well, hate to interrupt this little pep talk, but you got any luck with that first victim on your face database thing?
No, nothing. The victim must not have had a record.
Huh. From the looks of the guy, I'd at least would have expected a drug bust or two. Jeez, you were right. The place is crawling with dupes.
You really want to catch this guy.
What?
You know, their reputation's on the line here.
Yeah, well...
Why else?
I don't see him.
I'm a fucker.
You know what they say about secondhand smoke?
Hey, it's here. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Get the conduit! Jeez!
Oh my god.
And good luck with
god.
That. Time out. Slow break. Well, this conduit sure got a certain style. Kind of nouveau sick.
Okay, I just need...
Let me guess, face and wounds.
If it's not too much trouble.
All right, there you go. Stand by for wounds.
No need. I got a hit on the face. The guy's a drug dealer. Rap sheet's a mile long. Look around for his stash. Give us a clue why the sniper chose him.
Stash.
Holy!
Holy what? What holy? Delson, are you okay?
Yeah. Found our sniper. Going after him.
Be careful.
Real original advice.
Sniper.
It's okay. It's okay, I'm one of you! I mean, one of us!
Two
Just slow down. I'm not gonna hurt you. God, especially if you don't slow down.
Stick it out. Wait. Oh,
stop. Stop! Come back! Nice meeting you.
You get him?
No, he ran fast, like really, really fast. Conduit fast, man. Screw flesh-eating death gaze. I want that.
Now, don't be greedy.
Funny thing, man. Just before every shot, you could see the neon sign behind him dim a little.
Must be his power source. Head back to the signs.
Hey!
Fine.
Out of ammo.
You should see what this guy can do, man. Like lasers or something. I'm telling you, it would be great to have a 1-2 punch like that in smoke when I get to Augustine.
Take it easy. We've got to find him again first.
Go to sniper perch. Oh wow. Away, away. Away off.
Well, one thing this place tells us is that our sniper is a sniperette.
Wait, what?
You should see this, Reg. It's like the girliest sniper's nest you've ever seen.
What does that even mean?
I don't know. It's just girled up. Girl stuff. Like the name Brent burned into the wall in girly handwriting. And it is definitely the best smelling assassin's den you could ever be in.
Okay. Look, just send me photos of anything you think might help.
A dildo?
Okay, I can see how you might think those are women's shoes.
Yeah, they're like size negative.
Size.
Like, seriously? A serial killer who reached Jane Eyre?
Oh, totally. Jane Eyre is like the female Catcher in the Rye.
I wonder who Brent is.
I can't help you there.
Okay, those definitely very likely belong to a woman.
Like you know.
So, anything else interesting?
Relax, I'm looking. I guess this counts as interesting.
It's a long shot, but maybe if I run this through the database, cross-referencing the name Brent, get lucky.
Cool.
You know, if I had smoke and lasers, I could, like, put on light shows in our living room.
Oh, that'd be putting your powers to good use.
Hey, Reg, I was just thinking about the bras.
Well, stop, okay? Seriously, just stop.
I'm a horny protagonist.
Okay, when I get to Augustine, it's going to be like, whoom, smoke. And then once I got on the ropes, it's like, zap, zap. I'll whip out the laser show.
Well, it's good to have a plan. Hey, I got a hit on the photo. Name's Brent Walker. One arrest 2 years ago for minor drug possession. Get this. Found dead 2 months later in an alley. Cause of death? A single puncture wound of unknown origin through the chest. I'm sending you the address now.
Yeah, our girl's definitely got a thing against drug dealers.
Sure seems like it.
It's weird though, man. If she's just killing drug dealers, then why do the news reports make it sound like she's picking off random victims like it could be anybody?
Yeah?
Well, you'd think the DUP would want people to know the killings weren't random. That if you're not a drug dealer, you're not in danger.
Don't be just
bring the panic level down.
So you're saying what? The DUP is trying to scare people?
Yeah.
Their job is to control the panic.
Jag vill skrämma upp folket och hata konduit. Ay. I'm gonna die. Alright. Jag kan dasha till vad de gör. Aj, hur gör man det?
These guys are obsessed with me.
Oh. Wait, did... Oh, they may block. Oh, yeah.
File terrorist identified.
Okay. Get fucked. Excessive force. Oj, okej. Åh, den är redan helt förstörd.
Alright, I'm at the alley, but there's a bunch of heavily armed dudes here. Looks like a drug deal's going down.
I hate to go all cop on you, but it is the duty of every citizen to step up when they witness a crime in progress.
So now you do want me killing people with my powers?
I didn't say kill them, just rough them up, scare them a little, and destroy their stash. Delson, I heard shots. Kill them?
Hey, I was trying to do my duty as a citizen, man. They were trying to do their duty as criminals.
No one more death, man. Jag tycker inte det. Jag tycker inte jag ska straffa oss.
Huh? Damn, but the gate in front of the alley's locked.
Well, I didn't stop you back at the cannery.
What? Oh my god.
French, you should see this, man. Speedy gone crazy is a tagger. She's a pretty damn good one, too.
Yeah, well, don't forget she's a murderer, right? Pretty damn good one, too.
You really shouldn't leave lit candles unattended.
She sets a lovely altar. It's actually kind of touching.
Yeah, well, there's good touching and bad touching.
Brent. Oh, look, Brent. God, it's always Brent with this girl. You gotta admit, girl makes a mean vortex. And now we come to the highlight of the tour.
Okay, that is full bore crazy.
Okay, so the girl stops off for takeout, comes here to sit with Neon Brent to tell him all about her day, while she chowders down.
You know, Olaf's has a location on Alaskan Way. He's supposed to have one of the biggest neon signs in the city.
Hey, if I had neon powers and a Chowder Jones, that's where I'd hang. I am on my way.
Go fetch. Look for fetch.
Hey, mister. Sign our petition to get drugs off the streets? Unless we stop this poison, more of our youth will turn out like Fetch Walker.
Fetch Walker?
Who?
Her body was corrupted by drugs, and the drugs turned her into a bioterrorist.
Uh-huh.
We need...
Wow, I'm impressed with your impulse control. But maybe you should wait up by the neon sign, yeah? Might be less conspicuous that way. Besides, she'll probably head there to recharge.
Yeah. Plus, there's probably less people I want to kick the crap out of up there.
That too.
Hi there. And wait for a fetch.
Okay, just need a place to hide.
Okay. Hide.
Okay, this is good. Surveillance. Hobo style.
Good. Why didn't I take some cash off those dealers? Money, why do you hate me? Be my friend, Money. Come to me. Let's bond. No!
It's okay! God
Huh? Oh yeah.
Not this again. Just like last time, Delson. Concentrate.
But you're
your light, baby. Oh no. You're not getting away. I got this now.
Wait, your power has power.
Just leave me alone.
Men, hon är bättre än mig. Kan inte jag bara... What are you doing?
What? I can only use one at a time? You can run up walls?
Pressing hold. Holy...
You have gotta be kidding me.
Hey, hold me this one. Huh? Oh, I can...
I'm losing her!
Oh, I'm gonna fail.
Too fast.
They all deserved it.
Ah, well, well. Kan jag springa snabbt? Ah, jag kan också springa.
I am not going back to Curtain Day.
Vad ska du?
Come on, Delson, pick it up. That was awesome.
Dude, lady, you've got to calm down, all right? Just relax.
You're not taking me back! I am not going back to Curtain
K! Where? Curtain K? Drain Neon. Alright. Body Neon.
Good news is, less juice for her. Bad news, I'm not a night person.
Ah, what's this? A tier purple. Can you shoot that?
DOP bastard!
Huh? Maybe stop trying to kill me and we can let the beer signs live to see another day.
I am not going back!
Don't even tickle.
Anymore. Not anymore.
Amen.
Mm-hmm. listen to me? I'm not with Augustine!
You're one of a goddamn robot!
How many times? Wait, I just want some of your powers. That's all.
Just leave me alone!
Nice. Hey. Kan jag skjuta henne? För hon är ju irriterande. Okay. Piska henne nu.
Come on, Powers, I know you're in there. Surprise me.
R2.
Oh, I am so gonna use this!
Oh, yeah.
Just leave me alone!
Pew. Oh, wow. I'm gonna just kill you.
You can run, but you can't hide. Where the hell are you?
We need to draw, but... Hey. Can't. Get fucked.
Stop it! I am not going back!
100 HP, eller? Oh. Oh, headshot.
No, no, no.
As a little girl, I never thought it'd be me. That I'd be one of them. My powers were a surprise. My parents turned me in. They knew what the government would do to people like me, and they did it anyway. I didn't know what to do, but my brother Brent just grabbed our coats, and we ran.
I knew it.
Those were hard days on the street. Moving from city to city, no comfort anywhere. Until we met some dealers, and man, they hooked us up.
The juice.
The drugs. The drugs were heaven. But then we always wanted more. And the withdrawal. Agony. Always looking for a fix. And when you lose your stash, when you think someone stole it from you, the drugs, the dealers, they make you do things they...
Nice.
Oh, God, Brent. The government picked me up easy enough after that. But it wasn't a regular jail. They trained me to shoot, taught me how to kill. So on the day of the crash, with all those skills, everything I needed to set things right. Brent, I promise, every dealer I find, I'm gonna burn your name in their chest. No one else is gonna suffer like we did. No, brother. Nobody else.
Delson.
You all right, brother?
What happened?
Oh, you did good. You did good, buddy. Come on. Get up. Oh. Hey, you did good. I know just where to put filth like this. Somewhere where Augustine won't find her, and she won't be hurting anybody else.
Hey, no. She's just killing drug dealers, man.
Killing? Delson, murdering drug dealers.
What do you think I'm doing to the DUP?
What you have to save the Okomish back home.
She stays free.
No. Dude, no way. Look, just because you have the same affliction, not gift, affliction, doesn't mean that we're gonna pick up every little piece of trash we find. I'm never going to abandon you, all right? Not ever. This one goes in a cage. Hey!
Oi, redeem fetch, of course. Easy. Hello?
It should be my responsibility!
Yeah, because responsibility is not exactly something you excel at.
I got this.
Fine. I'm here for the tribe, not the Holland bioterrorists.
I'm a conduit!
He's cool. He's normally cool. He's just... not today.
Yeah. Let's talk.
All right, Reg, sorry, I...
Oh, look who it is. What, is the meeting of the Conduit Club finally over?
Yep. I just wanted to talk to her, okay? To see if maybe she could help us out. Oh, you are not doing the pouting Reggie thing, are you? You know I hate that.
Look, you know someone like that shouldn't be free to roam the streets.
Are you forgetting who else is someone like that?
Not the same, you're different.
Yes, I know. I'm your brother. And your brother is asking for your help and trying to stay alive.
Yeah,
if you won't do it for me, then do it for the tribe.
Fine, what do you need?
Thank you. I need to see what else the steel power can do, and you are my go-to guy when it comes to finding the core relays.
There, I sent it. For the tribe and you.
Thank you. I'll let you know what I get.
No, I don't want to know what you get.
Bye, pouting Reggie. Hey, Fetch, you know those glowing boxes the dupes put up all over town?
Yeah, I've seen them. I think they can track us with them.
Well, I think I figured out a way to use them to, like, tap into more powers for me. I was gonna try it out on the new neon power you gave me.
Gave you?
And I thought maybe you'd like to tag along, you know, maybe talk me through the new stuff.
I already bagged my dealer limit for the day, so why the hell not?
And there's my sweet girl.
Screw you.
Okay, there's supposed to be one of those things at 2nd and Main.
Yeah, I've seen it before. Meet you there.
What? I lost smoke? Well, what's the point of getting new powers if you have to trade in the old ones?
Who cares about smoke? That is not good. So what have to do? Oh my god, I must have both dungeons.
Man, I really moved.
Hey, Fetch, it's over here.
Yeah, I'm cool. Conduit trackers and me don't get along.
Well, wait till you see this.
That don't seem like such a good idea. You're on your own, D.
D. Hon har gett mig ett nickname. Redan.
Hey, you guys seen a girl, kind of short, purple hair? No mercy. Shoot to kill.
Hey, I heard gunfire. Told you those things can track you.
No, I think they were just on patrol.
Well, I found another one. I left you signs to find it. See it? It's a neon marker.
Yeah, got it.
Just follow those.
Jag gjorde jag vet vad.
Hey, Fetch. Just stumbled across a bit of your handiwork. Think maybe you want to dial it down a notch?
Gotta feed the fury, dude. Oh.
Or maybe you don't feed the fury. It'll starve to death and you become a people person. Like me.
Or maybe you can bite me.
Wait, what? Vad menar du? Vad där?
Yeah, take that, you poison peddling garbage! It's what you deserve!
Okay, so,
hey,
no.
Smokes, you want in on this?
Okay. Oh, it's good.
Dude, you okay?
Yeah, you still need help?
Don't need it, but I'll take it.
Evan. Kill me. Oi. Champion.
That's easy. There's the guy there.
You got this. I'll go find another one of those things. Okay, I think I got the next one. Just keep following the markers. So, how'd you like killing those dealers? It's a fuzzy jolt, ain't it?
No, maybe we should tone it down with the dealers.
You going soft on me, D?
Hey, we have powers they don't. Means we have to be the better people, you know? Cut them a little slack now and then. Just think about it.
Yeah, whatever. Just go get yourself some more powers.
I lost your track.
I felt that.
Hey, there it is. Go ahead and get your convulsion on.
You first.
Hold. Okay. Så jag är typ blind ibland. Det är uppenbart. Okej, nu tappar jag spår. Okej, där.
Fetch, I see you started taking these dealers down alive. Can't help but think I had something to do with that.
Yeah, all you egomaniacs think you're the reason for everything that happens in the world.
No, I don't think I'm the reason for everything. I mean, just your highly visible change in behavior, that's all.
Oh yeah, there's the spot.
Unleash. Wow. What? That's insane.
Damn, dude. Whatever that was, I heard it from here.
You know, anytime you want to actually hang around for one of these things...
I've been thinking about what you said before. About the drug dealers on the street.
Oh, yeah?
The way I see it... Going after those ass-gum dealers is just small time. But going up the food chain a little, finding the supplier, that'll change things.
Well, I'd be glad to tag along next trip you make up the food chain. Just don't think I've ever actually changed anything before.
Sir, it'll be a date with a death toll. I'll give you a call if anything comes up.
Oops, too evil. Ah, I can go evil or good sacrifice. Oi, endless speed. Hold. What? Ah, pardon. Enhanced stasis. Sure. Anyway, I'm quitting, I'm ending the stream here. See you later.